Welcome back to Let's Play Sly Cooper Thieves in Time. Now, in the last episode, we broke Tennessee Kid Cooper out of jail. Fuck, I practiced it so much. Welcome back to Let's Play Sly Cooper Thieves in Time. Now, in the last episode, we broke Tennessee Kid Cooper out of jail, as I already said. And we found out who the bad guy is, or the boss is. And man, does he suck. One sec. Right,
and we are off.
Now let's see. Yeah, I made it. Whoa. Hot. Can I run? Ah, there we go. Whoa. Wow. All right, now. Let's see what I have to do. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Come on, go up now. There we go. Whew. Aha! Goodbye. Yeah! Huh. Boring job. All right now.
Okay, the first order of business is getting Tennessee his guns back.
Uh-huh.
It's just the one gun now. I upgraded, but yeah, I need my shooting iron back.
Agreed. According to my sources, Toothpick closed this old gold mine several months ago, declaring it unsafe.
Uh-huh.
In fact, he's converted it to a storage facility for his stolen goods,
You're
including
kidding.
Tennessee's gun. We'll need to take measures with this job so as not to arouse suspicion. So, employing a masterful disguise, I'll tail Toothpick to the mine's entrance and mark it with a homing beacon. Murray, you'll then use the beacon to find your way there. Toothpick's sure to have secured the entrance, so we'll need your formidable skills to get it open.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And once we have access, Tennessee can get in and get his gun back. Let's get to work.
That gun has so many barrels on it.
Keep up with this guy. I better stay close, but out of direct sight.
Wait, is that him doing that? Okay.
I don't like having to split the gold. It's still more money than I can ever spend.
Okay.
I'm on him like encryption on a data stream.
Okay. That is a huge gun. Oh, there we go.
My tongue is feeling mighty unsatisfied. He's the next ship that the Cuban lolly is going to show.
Ugh, those things sound disgusting. They say it have like baked beans and worms in it. What? I thought I was out of his line of sight. Last time he looked at me, he didn't even see me. What?
I better stay close, but out of direct sight.
All right. Let's try that again. Only more stealthful.
Me sure could use one of them Cuban lollies right now.
Ugh.
My mind off the heat. I should like this. I'm an armadillo. I should like this, I'm an armadillo.
I'm nowhere near you, friend.
I should like this, I'm an armadillo.
Yeah, you could say that.
Just blending in like any other cowboy turtle.
Ninja cowboy turtle. Booyah. Uh-oh. Huh. There we go. Bird's eye view. Yes, yeah, there we go. Uh-huh.
This should look... because I'm splitting the gold with the boss, doesn't mean I've got to split it right down the middle.
And who exactly is the boss? God, that's a huge gun.
Yes, sir.
with all the gold I stashed in the mine. It's got to be worth more than $4. Thanks, Tennessee Kid.
It's all mine.
Should be right around this bend.
Probably, yeah. I bet he's, like, really good with that gun. Or am I just making up assumptions?
If nobody's going to find this entrance, time to take a little look.
Okay. Greedy armadillo.
All right, time to open up a can of hack.
Oh my god! Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Okay, I thought this would fire a lot faster than it's supposed to, but okay. Yeah, take that. Take that. Can I rapid fire? No, fine. Nope. Don't even think about it. Whoops. Yeah, take that.
Is getting gold fever.
Yes, the Murray must destroy all the scorpions.
I wonder if rock candy comes from mine.
Probably. Probably not. All right. Nope. Nope, lock on. There we go. Who wants some? Don't even think about it. Oh, yeah. All right, now.
All right, let's do this.
Whee!
I need more clock speed. Better use the speeder code. Time for that upgrade slot. Speeder code engaged.
Oh, whoa.
Updating physics code module, and voila! Elastic projectiles! Perfect for shooting around corners!
Sounds like it. Alright. Yeah, take that. Oh, I see.
I can't take this security on bah! Time to bounce some shots around the corner!
Whoa! Holy crap! Wait, let me see that. Oh, okay, there we go. No! Wait a second! Don't! Yeah, there we go. I wonder if they lock on to any enemies. Or... That'd be interesting.
The speeder's laser loop will work perfectly on that switch. If I press and hold the R2 button while moving the ship, I can close a damaging laser loop around the target.
Oh my god, that was cool. Oh, I can't grab that?
I can only grab the data key with my shell code.
All right. Aw. I was kind of liking the speed thing.
Gotta do the trick.
Oh, wrong way. There we go. Let's get out of here. Or go to another one.
Ha!
Ow! Ow! Hey, shoo! Oh, sorry about that. Ooh! Hey, that's awesome. God, these guys are stupid. All right, now. No. I wish I could go faster. Gotta go fast. You know what?
I bet a laser loop around multiple switches would do the trick.
It probably would. Woo! That's awesome. Ow! Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Nice.
This lock requires a data key.
All right.
This data key should fit that lock.
Yeah, we got the data keys.
All right, good. Now on to level 3.
Looks like they brought out the big guns.
Let's see how I like this. Or we could do this. Oh, yeah. That was beautiful. Ow. And booyah, there we go. Whoa, what's hitting me?
I better switch back.
Alright. You know, if actual hacking was like this, I would take up hacking. I don't care if anyone thinks that's bad.
I need to use the data key on that lock to defeat the firewall.
Yeah, I know where to switch. Oh, but I love this. It's so cool. Ah, fine then.
Alright. I can use this data key to disable that firewall.
You don't say.
The gate is open. Time to dock the ship.
Booyah. Get out of my way. Oh. I made it. Huzzah. Booyah. Oh, that butt. Sweet.
I'll be in and out quicker than a hyperactive rattlesnake.
All right.
Hey, guys. This door's kind of heavy.
Huh. All right. Let's see what happens.
Right.
Sorry.
Yee-haw! There's my gun.
Oh, my God. It's so huge. Alright.
Alrighty. Me and old Blue need to get reacquainted. Let's see. First I need to press and hold the L1 button to enter targeting mode. Once in targeting mode, I can use the right stick to place the cursor over a target.
Uh-huh.
I just press the R1 button to pull the trigger.
Oof.
Yes, sir. It's all coming back to me.
Alright, cool. Oh, that's awesome. Ha!
Guess I better make tracks before old Toothpick finds out.
Yeah. Oh, can't I climb up that? No, fine, whatever.
I wonder what old Toothpick is cooking up in here.
Oh, no.
What in tarnation?
What in tarnation? Alright, y'all, let's do this. Ha! This is easy. Alright. Nope. Screw those things, I'm out.
Woo! This big old door is gonna require my crack shot technique.
Oh.
Just press and hold the R2 button to enter crack shot mode.
Uh-huh.
I can use the right stick to move the cursor and draw a bead on multiple targets. Then I just release the R2 button to blast them. I can only use crack shot when my Cooper focus is full.
This is
tricky. I need to shoot all those locks at the same time.
Oh, yeah.
Great shot, Tennessee.
Let's rock and roll. Uh-huh. Woo! You see these moves? You see these moves?
This is more fun than square dancing with a donkey.
I don't want to know when you did that. Actually, I do want to know. Nice.
Ain't no better way to get around.
Dang straight.
Gotta keep sliding right on out of here.
Uh-huh. Woo! This is awesome.
Whoop!
And booyah! I don't think so. Oh crap! That was awesome.
Just skedaddled. Looks like y'all done just run out of luck.
Indeed. Wait. Oh, nice. Oh, this is awesome.
Spiders? I hate them hairy things.
Same here, dude. Dude.
Don't slow down, Tennessee.
I'm not trying to slow down. Nope. Ooh, yeah. This is awesome. This is like Red Dead Redemption up in here. Nope. Beautiful. Ah, take that. What is that? Oh god. Actual gunslingers.
You hombres don't know when to quit.
Nope. Nope. No, 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 no. Ha. Wanna try that again? Nope. Booyah. Uh-oh, I can't go this way. Jump! Alright.
These spiders keep getting bigger and bigger.
I agree, dude. They're freaky. Now let's rack them up and knock them down. If I can just get a lock on. There we go. Oh, sorry about the nose, fellas. Oh, yeah. This is awesome. That six-legged, where did you? Okay, maybe it's just an expression. Oh, definitely. Really? Definitely.
Yep, I need to keep pushing.
Uh-huh. Nice.
Uh-oh. Looks like you're gonna have to shoot your way out, Tennessee.
I don't care. That's even more fun. Jump. Nice. They ain't got a snowball's chance in hell to beat me. Oh, yeah. Man, this ain't even fair. Wait. Oh, yes. Alright, fine. I'll hurry up. Oof. Nice. Oh, that was beautiful. This is awesome. And
hey.
Did you just say Jedi?
You need to shoot that door open before you get there, Tennessee.
Got it.
Alright, the door's open. Get going, Tennessee.
Got it. It's awesome. I love this game. Love it! Oh, Nelly. Oof. Nice. We're back, buddy. Oh, God. What, whenever he gets angry, he gets huge? Nice. That was awesome.
Back.
Let's do one more mission, right? All right. Ugh. And now I'm back. All right, now let's see. We gotta go all the way over here. Whee! That was an awesome mission. If Tennessee, like, I like Sly and Bentley and Murray. I love all of them. But sometimes the ancestral Coopers are freaking amazing. They just like they made chickens. They made Ryuichi Cooper awesome. They made Tennessee Kid Cooper even awesomer. Wonder even awesomer, seriously, CJ. Wonder I know there's an archery one. That's what I've seen so far. Maybe, like, you'll be able to use all of them in different time zones. That'd be freaking awesome. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, God. Let's see if I can get up there. Whoop. Alley-oop. Nice. All right.
Find out what he's planning. Our best bet is to plant a bug. Needless to say, we must remain undetected.
Okay.
Immediately, I discover they're looking for a new bartender. So I'll go in.
Oh, God.
Undercover, and control the situation by introducing the patron to my special homebrewed sarsaparilla.
Your mustache looks bigger. What have you been feeding it?
Hey, attention, fine.
Sure.
Once you lock the RC car in the vent, I'll take control and guide it to Toothpick's office.
You're not gonna start wearing that mustache all the time, are you?
Jealousy is such an ugly emotion.
Alright, Bentley's gone mad with power with his mustache. Not gonna blame him. Looks awesome. Alright. Saloon.
Watch your back, pal. This place looks pretty rough.
Will do.
Definitely.
See you inside.
God, I hope it's like that one part in Sly Cooper 3 where you had to go drinking everything. Or had a lemonade drinking contest. All right, let's rock. Oh, God.
I've got sarsaparilla? Well, these guys look thirsty. Let's see. I can move
Jeez.
Left and right simply by using the left stick. When a patron steps up to the bar, I can slide him a drink by pressing the X button.
Okay.
These guys don't look like patient types, so I'd better make it fast. I'd better keep an eye on the sarsaparilla gauge. It's going to take my whole supply to quiet this bunch.
Oh, dear God, no.
It should indicate how much sarsaparilla I have left. Something tells me it's going to take every drop.
What is this? Freaking beer tapper? Really? Oh, God. You're welcome. There you go. My God, it is beer tapper. Yeah, take that.
These guys aren't just thirsty. They're crazy.
Yes, they are. They got mad bull syndrome. Or mad bull disease. Mad cow disease, that's it.
I knew it was a good
thing. Oh my God.
Oh
dear. What? Aw, oh, come on. There you go. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is going to be awful.
These guys are soaking up like sponges.
Oh, dude. I'm not good at these types of games. Oh, no. Yeah, take those. Take those drinks.
Let's hope the supply outlasts the demand.
Yeah. Arr. Yeah, I can just hear him getting angry. Oh God, I'm running out of. Whew. Nice.
Yeah. Stay off the floor.
And away from that. Hey, Freddy!
Looking good, Sly.
One of us has to be. Can I break that? Awesome. But I don't got time for that. Oh, I was Is that really what sarsaparilla does to people? Probably not. Woo! Alright. Where do I go? Can I break that? Wait. Can you see that? Okay. Alright, let's see what happens. Huh. Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, they are. Oh my god. That's my own fault. Maybe I wasn't too careful enough or not observant enough to know where to go. Yeah, that'd be the case. Alright now. I never played a game like Beer Tapper. Is it fun? Looks stressful as heck. Alright. Hey. Where do I go? Where do I go? Seriously. Are you kidding me? I forgot. Sorry.
Great, Fly. You just need to reach the ventilation duct.
Uh-huh. And where, pray tell, is it? Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, we gotta go through all that. Son of a bitch. Alright. Be real sneaky, Zach. Everyone, shut up. Trying to be real sneaky. Alright. Yep. Let's go over here. I didn't reach it. I can't reach it. Son of a gun. Can I break down there? Nope. Okay. That's what I get for... Can I climb up that? No? Okay. Ha! Ha! Quiet, quiet. Son of a gun! No! Jeez, they open fire on everything. Come on, we just gotta get through this and then we can leave. Come on! Take the shortcut. Yep. Alright. Oh. Wait for it. Now. There we go. Can I... No? What? Maybe. Hey, give me that. Give me that. And now. Whoa! I forgot Sly could do that. Jeez. How do I get. Well. Alright then. Jesus Christ, those dudes look tough. Like, God! That is the definition of a crazy horse right there. Alright, now, let's see. There's gotta be a way up there. There just has to be one.
You can probably move that container if you hit it hard enough, like.
Are you talking? I'm such an idiot. I don't know why I have to keep saying that. It's starting to get annoying. Even to me. Let's see. Whew. Whew, that was close. Ah, I see. There we go. Now we'd be cooking with gas. Break that. Now. Ow! What? Shut up, Bentley. now I'm pissed. Yeah, there we go. Let's did a swan dive on there. Jeez, that was ridiculous. There we go. Carefully. 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 Holla. Leop.
Just a little further to that vent.
Yeah. There we go. Right the vent.
All right, Sly. Launch that little beauty.
Consider it launched. All right, cool. Oh my God, I got a missile launcher. Oh, what? Oh my God. What is wrong with me today? Do I just suck? Do I just suck at all things? Oh my God. I swear, the next video I do of this is not going to be this bad. Oh my God. Just focus. It's easy. How am I messing up so badly? There we go. There we go. Yeah. Eight-legged bully. Wait, I can hear people talking. Ha! Ha! Yeah, take that, losers. What are they talking about? Oh! Bouncy!
My partners got an ace up his sleeve. We're about to go all in. This trump card's going to crush Cooper and the rest of his clean jumping gang. We's going to learn a new dog yank a rattlesnake's tail. Lest you're looking to get beat. Once we get that loot back into present day,
I, Toothpick, going to be worth billions!
Oh God!
Oopsie. Dang it, Mouse! Would you watch where you're pulling that thing? Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean nothing.
Jeez! We just witnessed a murder on possibly a kid's game. Jesus Christ. That's insane. Ugh, I hate this loading screen. I'm going to be cutting that out so much. There we go. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, favorite. Okay, calm. Calm down, dude. Okay, well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Would you stop that? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, favorite, comment. Shut up! Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys dudes in the next one. My name is Traveling Ronin, and I'm out.